respected my class in charge and all my dear friends, a very great morning to all of you.
Very great morning, Shagun.
Myself Shagun, and today I am here for mastering the concept, and my topic is democracy. So let's start. What is democracy? First, the question arises, what is democracy? Democracy is the form of government in which ruling power is vested in the hands of the people, and government is answerable to the people, who can change it through constitution means. So, democracy is the form of government. Speak after me.
Democracy is the form of government
in which
ruling power
is in hands of people.
And
government.
Answerable
to the people. Understand?
Yes.
So next is dictatorship. In dictatorship, it is opposite to the democracy. In dictatorship, all the powers are in the hands of a single person, and no one can answerable to him or her. So democracy or dictatorship
in which
powers
in the
hands of
single person.
So our next topic is major features of democracy. There are three major features of democracy. First one is one person, one vote, and one value. So one person,
one vote,
one value. In India, all adult citizens have right to vote. Second one is free and fair election. In which all the parties have a fair chance of losing. And third one is rule of law and respect of rights, in which all the peoples have to follow the rules and respect to the rights. And next topic is difference between India and Mexico election. In India, elections are regularly held after 5 years. But in Mexico, elections are regularly held after 6 years. In India, political parties often lose election. But in Mexico, PRI always win the election. So next is, what is PRI? Anyone know about PRI? Yes, Sakshi.
Institutional Revolutionary Party.
Speak. So why it always win election? It is also the question. There are three reasons why it win election. First is, it use all dirty tricks. Second, government school teacher force parents to vote for PRI.
Government teachers force parents to vote for PRI.
And third one is, it use all dirty tricks.
And
spend lot of money on the peoples. Next is, there are three countries that cannot be called democratic are Estonia, Fiji, and South Africa. And why they don't call democratic? Because in South Africa, women do not have right to vote. And in Estonia, majority of Russians are find difficulty to give right to vote. And in Fiji, Fijians have more value than an Indian Fiji. So in Fiji,
Fijians have
more value
than an Indian Fiji.
So this is all about my side. Thank you and have a nice day.